The NCAA Woman of the Year Award is given annually by the NCAA Committee on Women's Athletics. The NCAA established the Woman of the Year Award in 1991 to celebrate the achievements of women in intercollegiate athletics. The award is unique because it recognizes not only the athletic achievements of outstanding young women, but also their academic achievements, community service, and leadership. NCAA member institutions from all three divisions nominate their own Woman of the Year. To be eligible, these women must have competed and earned a varsity letter in an NCAA-sponsored sport and must have completed eligibility in their primary sport. Nominations are submitted by institutions to their conference office, who will then select one nominee to submit to the NCAA on behalf of the conference. The NCAA selection committee will choose the top 10 honorees in each division, and from among those 30 candidates will determine the top three in each division. The members of the NCAA Committee on Women's Athletics will vote from these to determine the finalists for the NCAA 2020 Woman of the Year. This year's winner of Stevenson's NCAA Woman of the Year Award is Katie Leftridge from women's volleyball.
Congratulations, Katie, for being named Stevenson's NCAA Woman of the Year. You're receiving this award because you have distinguished yourself throughout your college career in the area of academic achievement, athletic excellence, service, and leadership. What is so amazing is that you did all this and accumulated a 3.9 GPA while playing two sports. That's right, for all 4 years, 8 semesters. Honorable mention All-American 3 years in indoor, MAC senior scholar athlete while playing and captaining both of our teams. Your kind, down-to-earth leadership, strong work ethic, dependable and loyal spirit will be missed dearly. I can't think of anyone who deserves this award more than you do. Congratulations, Katie. I'm so proud of what you've accomplished in your last 4 years at Stevenson.